Let us see which member or which animal belongs to phylum Arthropoda. Pufferfish is a fish. That means it is, or it should be placed in Pisces. This is also known as toadfish. The second is flying fish, which is also a marine fish. That means it is also in Pisces. Cuttlefish is another name for sepia, and it is a mollusk. So it should be in Mollusca. Silverfish, which is Lepisma. This silverfish is a wingless insect, and this is in Arthropoda. And the question is, which one is a representative of phylum Arthropoda? So D, silverfish, would be our correct answer.